What's up? Welcome to the 420 review. Thank you for tuning in once again. I'm your host, 420 Keyz, and this is the channel where we share a bunch of products on the OCS and stuff you may find at your local dispensary. Speaking about that, this product is actually not on the OCS yet, but it will be out any day now on the OCS. So when it drops, you know, check it out. By the way, this, you know, before we get into this product, before I say anything else, yo, I just want to say thank you for sharing my video. Thank you for all the support. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And this product that I'm about to share with you, trust me, you want to share this with your friends and your family, especially if you're a pop or a soda drinker. Now, whatever you want to call it, I know there's always debates on whether you want to call it pop or soda, but this is a drink for people who love this product, who love to drink soda. And if you like to get high, this is even better. This is a bonus. Who wants to get high drinking soda? I do. So this next product I'm about to share with you, it's not out on the OCS like I was saying before. It's not out. It's going to drop any minute now on the OCS. So when it does, check it out. I believe some dispensaries are selling it right now. I'm not sure. But check it out. Ask them. Let them know. Yo, I want to try this drink. And this drink is called Sweet Justice. That's right. Sweet Justice. And not only is it beautiful, it is cherry cola. That's right. I said cherry cola soda. Now, some of you know Sweet Justice. You know, it's on the OCS. The regular one that's out. So it's just a regular soda. It actually tastes just like RCA soda. This here right here, it tastes so good. It tastes just like a RCA soda, Coca-Cola, Pepsi. It tastes like a blend of all three. Like, it tastes just like it. It's a really nice drink. It's a beautiful drink. It is 10 mil. Actually, this one here, as you all know, the regular one is about, it's about 3.2 or maybe 3.5% of THC in it. This one has a little more. This one is at the max that we have here in Canada and in Ontario for now. So ours is 10 milligrams of THC. This one is 10 milligrams of THC. Doesn't have any CBD in it. So this one is just to enjoy your cannabis high, right? So it comes in 355 milliliters can. Nice size can, you know, it's a tall boy. It's not really short, but it's the tall boy version. Yeah, you get more THC, more fun, right? You know, where would you take this? I mean, I would take it to a barbecue. I would take it to a birthday party or something. Or, you know, you can buy six of them now, so you can put them in a little case of six and take them with you. You know, if you're going to any social gathering or anything like that, you know, it's a great place to take it, consume it. It's very it's discreet as well, you know. Just throw one back and drink it. It's a beautiful drink. It tastes just like cherry cola. There's a conspiracy behind this or a little secret. Don't take my word for it, by the way. But, you know, the myth is that, you know, someone that used to work at Coca-Cola or a Pepsi used to work there, so now they're working with these guys. So as you know, maybe they got the ingredients from them. But, you know, it doesn't matter. These guys taste just like the original cherry cola. And, you know, even the original one that's just Coke that you can actually get on the OCS, that one, just the Coca-Cola one, that tastes just like RCA to me. Some people say Coca-Cola. Everybody has different taste preferences. But, you know, go out there and get these guys. These guys taste amazing. For my 5-star review, let me give you my 5-star review on these bad boys right here. Or bad girl, whatever you want to say. This is a drink right here. So, for packaging, I give it a 5. It's a beautiful package. For smell, it smells just like cherry cola. For look and presentation, I give it a 5. Oh yeah, I'm going to show you what it looks like. Don't worry. Don't freak out. And for taste, I give it another 5. It tastes just like cherry cola. And the effects, I get high. It's now 10 milligrams. Before I gave this a lower, I think I gave it a lower rating before when it was like 3.2 or 3.5% THC. Because, you know, it didn't really do much for me. It was just like just drinking a regular pop. This one kicks. This one actually kicks my butt. I feel it. For me, I feel this one in like 5 minutes. I give this one a 5. So it got all solid 5. So I give this one a really high rating. This is one of the best ones I've tasted on the market. This is one of my favorites. Everything I talk about on my channel is my favorite. But this one is my favorite. And I'm going to show you what it looks like. And those of you who have trouble opening these, I always say just put that top here and just push back and it comes right off, right? I'm not going to open that one. I'm going to open one from a previous one. As you can see, it looks just like cherry cola. You look inside of it. Oh, it tastes just like cherry cola. You got to go get it. Go to the store. Go get it. I mean, go to your local dispensary and go get it. When it drops on the OCS, go out and go get it. It might be between $8 to $10. Don't quote me on that. On the OCS, but go out and get it. Try it out. It's a great product if you want to share with your family and friends. You're going to a barbecue. You're chilling. Summertime's coming up. There's going to be a lot of barbecues and stuff. I highly recommend you grab these. This beautiful, beautiful, beautiful tasting, beautiful packaging, beautiful everything, beautiful five-star everything, Sweet Justice Cherry Cola. Go out there and try it for yourself. Well, that's my segment for today. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you for the support. I appreciate it, you guys. Thank you. And until next time, thank you for tuning in to the 420 Review. I'm your host, 420 Keyz, and I'll see you again later. Take care.